Thank you, Julie, and I appreciate that. But right now, I'm standing with some of the moms from the dance place. I love when the moms get to come up here and share some words. So let's go ahead and start down here.
Melina, and wishing the girls some good luck on this dance.
Awesome. I'm going to come back to you. We're going to close it out with you.
We just want to say we are all moms of seniors. Between us, we have over 50 years of showstoppers. So today is an exciting day, but it's super emotional because it's the last for them.
This number, Pressure, is just a great example of what our kids go through. It's about being perfect and the pressure of being perfect. And our girls, they handle dance, school, social life, everything with such grace. And we're so, so proud of them.
It's not an easy thing to do in this day and age. And to round it off, go ahead, Mom.
We just want to say we are so proud of you and to dance right now from your hearts, because that's what made you guys all stand out. And we love you, and good luck.
Good luck. Yes.
Good luck, ladies from La Habra, California. Bring to the stage Pressure.
So slashed and torn.
Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Brilliant ladies. Brilliant, brilliant. How poignant, you guys. It's God is good. Come up here, y'all. God is good, I'm telling you. That is the perfect song. Character, don't you go nowhere, girl, honey. You better stand up tall, honey, yo, Diva. You're going to win a Tony Award one day, I'm telling you. You and Miss Meredith. Bridget, come up here. You're going to Notre Dame. You are going to go. I know you want to. Your ambition is to be a doctor, and you will be a doctor. You'll be the fiercest twirling doctor I have ever seen in my entire life. And your patients will get so much joy from you because your compassion of dance. What an honor that you got into Notre Dame. And we just love you. I just love you, darling. And your sisters. This is Bridget and Meredith. They're sisters. Carrington, you might as well be their sister too because you're with them 24/7. Let's get all the ladies' names. Let's get everybody, okay?
Meredith,
Bridget, Kerrigan,
Chelsea.
Girl, you didn't change your name, but you know it ain't hard, honey. Your mother gonna whoop you. Here you go. And
Alana,
Chelsea,
Harley,
Mo,
Kyrie,
Caitlin.
She didn't change her name to Harder, but no, it's Harley, honey. You better quit it, girl. Fantastic. I'm proud of you guys. I love you guys. Your legacy will live on forever. The name of the dance studio is
The Dance Place.
The fabulous dance place. And your teacher there is
Robert Dran, Cindy Pop, and Brooke Avery.
And they are the three divas I've ever met in my entire life.